John Cena, STF again.
But the McMahon is coming for the bell.
In 1 hour and 14 minutes, CM Punk is no longer an employee of WWE. CM Punk is going to leave Chicago with the WWE Championship.
As promised, CM Punk left WWE that night in a blaze of glory, with the championship around his waist and a heartbroken John Cena in the ring. But with the title ripped from its home, what would WWE do? That question was answered the next night on Raw, when an eight-man tournament was set up to crown a new WWE champion.
It is indeed a momentous night. On Monday Night Raw, we will crown a new WWE champion. And it's Miz versus Rey Mysterio. Mysterio, hit it! No! Not this way! Woo-hoo! We have a new WWE champion!
But just when you thought things were falling into place, WWE's COO had an announcement.
Tonight, for the first time ever, we are going to have a second WWE Championship match right here on Raw. It will be the brand new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio defending against John Cena.
Gentlemen, this match set for one fall is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Well, certainly Rey Mysterio is one of the reasons for the consternation of The Miz, because Rey won over The Miz here earlier in the finals of the WWE tournament.
You know what? I thought The Miz was always constipated. Oh, I'm sorry. You said consternation.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
Great. John Cena wears the hustle, loyalty, and respect with pride, and that's not just a marketing slogan, it's a way of life for John.
John Cena deserves this rematch for the WWE title. Some may like that statement, some may not, but it's the truth.
A huge ovation here tonight for John Cena. What a difference a few weeks makes. A couple of weeks ago in Chicago, Cena got booed.
Yeah, and of course, Michael, we're not allowed to mention the individual's name who won the WWE title that night and then walked out.
This is our main event, a one-fall matchup for the WWE title, a match where John Cena must pin or make Rey Mysterio submit to win the championship.
You know, I thought we had our main event for the evening when we opened the show, Rey Mysterio versus The Miz for the WWE title. And now this tops the night off.
We're getting two main events here tonight, King.
What a kick that was. And he's toast. Oh! He saw that one coming.
John Cena has so much respect for the WWE title. He wants nothing more than to proudly represent this company with that title wrapped firmly around his waist.
Yeah, especially after what happened to the title after the man who shall remain nameless won it at Money in the Bank. Unlike Rey Mysterio, John Cena has the benefit of being in his first match of the evening.
Indeed, it's a fresh John Cena against new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio, who had quite a battle against The Miz earlier tonight.
Yeah, but you know, in order to win the title, Cena will have to pin Rey Mysterio or make him submit, which will be no easy task, regardless of how fresh Cena is. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
This match isn't about politics or contract status. This is about the WWE title, the most prestigious prize in all of sports entertainment.
And both of these superstars have such a great respect for the WWE Championship and for the action in between the ropes and the WWE Universe.
Kang, I got a question for you. You think it's a stretch to say we're watching two future Hall of Famers compete here tonight?
Not at all. You know, if John Cena manages to capture the championship here tonight, Rey Mysterio will join a short list of superstars who both won and lost the WWE title on the same day.
Ironically, the last time we saw it happen, it was John Cena losing his newly won WWE title to Batista in February of last year at Elimination Chamber.
Yeah, and of course, the most historic example was when Hulk Hogan defeated Yokozuna just moments after he won the title at WrestleMania 9.
Incredible move by John Cena.
Without a doubt, John Cena is the most controversial athlete in the history of the WWE. Whether you love this guy or you despise him, you have to respect him.
It's hard to deny it, King. Each and every night John Cena steps into the ring, he does his very best to earn the respect of the WWE Universe.
And he seems to be in firm control at this point, which is obviously drawing mixed reactions from this capacity crowd here in Hampton, Virginia. Whoa!
Rey Mysterio has decided to pull ahead here.
Congratulations to Rey Mysterio and his family. Mysterio proudly mentioned his son Dominic and his daughter Aliyah earlier tonight. They are proud of their father, as are we.
Rey Mysterio won the WWE title for the first time earlier tonight, and now he's defending it for the first time against John Cena.
Oh, and I can't think of a tougher opponent for Rey Mysterio to face in his first match as WWE Champion. Oh, what a painful kick! Clothesline!
And Mysterio gets laid out.
Oh! Hey! He's going for it again! Incredible move by John Cena! Uh-oh! He's in position, ready to strike! Oh, he's in trouble now.
So that should do it right there. And they kick out at two.
And that was a huge counter. Uh-oh. Look out. Great offense by John Cena. I'll tell you one thing, Michael. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight. He's got him! John Cena with the offense! Oh, good night! Uh-oh! Big move coming! Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh, my! John Cena!
This could do it. One, two, three.
John Cena, we have a winner and a new champion, John Cena. victory.